A 6.2 magnitude earthquake struck areas in northwest China's Gansu and Qinghai provinces at 11:59 p.m. Monday, leaving 148 people dead as of Friday and toppling many buildings. Relief efforts are in full swing to ensure the essential supplies at the temporary relocation sites in the quake-hit regions in Gansu.
和那个工作人员部分的这个道路就是与一些塌陷的一些裂缝点之下我们进行这个整修和这就是拓宽及时的把这个道路恢复正常通行